it's time to get ready. We just woke up.
Your breath smell like wild cock.
And yeah. Look at that, look at that. Still sleeping. But yeah, time to get ready for the race. Good morning. So I'm heading to the 5K race. Jeff and Lou are supposed to meet me there. And I hope they, yeah, I hope they fucking wake up. Cause I don't even know why I joined this damn race. I hate you, Addy. Bye.
So I know I look like trash right now.
You're beautiful all the time.
This is the organizer of the 5K. Guys, comment down below if she should owe me 5K for waking up this early.
Hey guys, so it's me here. I'm not showing my face, but we just got word that he already made it 26 minutes into the halfway point, or less than that. But shout out to our mans, our daddy.
We're proud of you.
Never gonna do this again. Why?
For real. And
we're supporting.
He just told us to meet him at the
end. Because
yeah,
he said he's
not. Right here. If you guys can see that, this is Beach Road. There! If you guys are wondering who's the voice in the background, it's Olivia's friend and Olivia's new man. Yes, Olivia and the chat mat are friends.
I show yourself.
Oh my god, no, because
bitch, this is Pump Tree or what?
Guys, so we're out here. We finally got the food on law.
We're like the number one supporters.
Never gonna do this again. Why?
Why do I feel for real? Like you my know goodness, I guys. We don't even know, but you know everybody's already just chilling over there. So you guys can see. We really got our table set up here by Sabalu Market.
Man, for what? I'm ashamed now.
Yeah, guys, this is Edward, the running man of Saipan.
What's up, CNMI? Hey, so we have a Star Wars virtual event, May the 4th be with you. So May 8th, we're having a Star Wars run. So if you love the Mandalorian and you show up in a costume, we'll give you a Mandalorian finisher medal. If you come, just walk, jog, or run a 5K that day, or a 1 mile, we'll give you an official CNMI Star Wars medal for it. So I'll see you guys on May 8th, Saturday morning.
Be there, you!
See you there!
So, we know that this is Lloyd's first race, but Lerma, what race is this? Have you been, like, how long have you been doing this?
These are not races.
Oh, no, it's not a race. Okay, these yeah, are, but you told...
This is my third. Just edited it out.
Oh, wow! Third. Okay. How do you feel?
Who you asking?
Both of you. How do you guys feel?
I feel like I woke up too early for a 5K, so now Adelaya owes me 5K.
Because of this run, I got to help somebody go to school, so I feel really...
Please!
He wants money, that's what it is.
Oh, are you filming?
Yeah.
Okay, film me.
Okay.
Hey guys, so right now we don't know what to do. Lloyd is having breakfast at the shack with the other runners, so can you give me his food? Give me his food.
So we're eating right now after the 5K, and of course,
come to the healthiest place on Saipan. Yep. All I see is fried rice.
Yeah, I know.
hey, baka den, baby.
What's up, guys?
So we're just wondering if we're going to the beach
or individuals. We're gonna be little beaches and take a nap on a Saturday. We're up this early, guys. We're about to go to Hyatt because I need to take a shit.
Man, honestly.
Yuck!
We're at the apartment.
Yuck!
Divine went to go get extra clothes because we just decided to have an impromptu swim sesh.
We're doing a 5K up the stairs.
Okay, skinny. Yeah!
Disgusting. Yeah. This is the real me. This is who Lloyd is dating. I'm fucking weird. And if you don't accept it,
then get the fuck out the trap house.
Subscribe to their own.
That's all we should do.
Yes.
Get some OJ.
Bitch, you just had OJ. Like,
what is it enough? Everyone keeps drinking my drink.
Man, nobody was drinking her drink. So we're here now at the beach. This is your setup.
Because it's kind of raining. Say hey, boo.
Hi.
Sam's already in the water. Go ahead and show that little montage.
Okay. She said. Bang, bang. Yeah. We will check in a little bit. Hey, hey. Cheers. Sip and drip.
Sip and drip. Get at them.
Just had lunch with the fam. And now I'm going to head out to check the post office because we got a package. And it's some of our film stuff, so I'm excited. I'm finally home. I'm gonna relax. Those guys are, I think, at the beach. But yep, I'm gonna relax because I woke up early for that 5K and it didn't feel good. Just kidding, it did feel good. Okay, later guys.
Bye, York!
So it's 12:56. We're done from the beach.
Woo! It's pouring.
It's fucking pouring. What do you got? What? So now we're going home. It's the Sunday. Lloydie's probably sleeping, so that's why
he's gonna eat
Hi guys, so I'm here with them now.
We're reunited.
We're heading to a party.
Day party?
Mm-hmm.
You can't do that.
We got invited because we're the clowns.
Can't do that.
That's the real yeah. And our friends, we're supposed
Sam
to come.
Sam and Divine didn't want to come because I don't know what happened to them. They got too...
They got too licky.
Anyways, we'll see you guys at the next episode.
Vote for your cock because they're fighting. They were fighting.
Wait, let them fight. Throw food in
yes.
The
yes. Excuse me. Man, they stopped fighting, guys. But, anyways, just another Saturday with cocks.
My cock.
Cock. Cock, okay? So, we're going to this birthday party.
Cock,
it's Lou's family, but you know.
Money.
It's a silly boy.
We're gonna put palm
trees.
My contacts are getting dried.
Okay. So yeah, we're gonna see how this goes.
Oh, look at the decor! So nice.
Did you make it?
No.
You did. It's so nice.
Look at the all the kids here.
You wanna be in my vlog?
Hold on. Happy birthday,
Thanks.
I'm going for an afternoon walk while those guys are sleeping. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be sleeping until much later. They're gonna relax because they're gonna drink tonight. We're gonna have some people over. But yep, see you guys later. So we're having a little session here for Shah's birthday. Let's say hi to everyone. Say hi.
Look at that. And then where's the fan facing? Only to her. Say hey. Waiting for the rest of the peeps. Man, that's for the kids. Yay! Babe, say hi.
Hey guys, it is 11:10 p.m. You're probably thinking, oh my god, Jeff, what happened to you? I am so sunburned. But,
they're turned. We're turned. You know who else is turned?
Miss Brianne.
Deanda.
You guys remember her.
Say hi, Deanda.
So,
enough of that.
Yeah, we're just here getting food. Show the food.
We came to grab
so there's China. Beef fingers, rice, fresh lumpia.
Yeah, she wants to be in the video.
Oh!
She wants to be in this video.
Okay, the end. Oh, and look what the wind blew in.
Grind on coconut. Dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun. Yeah!
Say Olivia.
You're gonna make the video again.
How come you almost say quit?
Oh shit. There you go, there you go. Where at? Where? Hey. Back again, back again. Even a dog's entertained. He's a babble.
Bro, drink water, bro. Drink water, bro.
Do I still do this way? Bob Tria!
Hey, 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 hey. There's the palm. Look!
The
palm! That's the trio.
No, that's
not. That's
the Nizuk.
Yeah, this is home of my days.
Oh my god, Addy's the only straight person here. Oh my god.
Man, guys, there's a fucking cow in the middle of the road with big ass horns.
Basically, oh man, she's getting up! She's getting up!
Look at this baby cow, it's so cute!
Okay, tell them why we're here.
Guys, so it's like 4:00 in the morning. We're gonna go skinny dipping. Some of us are chunky dunking. But yeah, we finna swim at Obzan. Because Addy is a
bitch. Addy.
Guys, I don't know if you guys can see us, but there's Jeb, there's Lou, and it's me. We are, at Obzan. And what are we doing, guys? I don't know.
We're being dumb.
We're being dumb.
It's 4 in the morning.
It's 4 in the morning. And the rest are up there. But here we are. Shenanigans. It's finally Easter and we are prepping the eggies for the babies. But where's the eggs for the adults though? Hi. These kids are so lucky and there's more in there. Let's go check what they're doing outside. Are you guys ready for the Easter egg hunt?
Yeah!
Where's Donovan? Where's Donovan? Donovan! Donovan! Bun Bun! Say hi, my love! Oh, and there's the adult one!
Oh my goodness, it's open.
Sponsored by Manibusan. And then let's go and see. Oh, crying baby. Let's go and see what's happening in here. Oh my goodness, of course.
Oh, he's vlogging.
Oh yeah, what do you think, bitch? That's what we're supposed to do.
We're just talking about editing our video.
What?
We're just talking about editing our video because tomorrow, like, we forgot that we're posting videos every Monday. In the meantime, previously on Angels.
Obsessed.
Donna.
Hi, Donna.
Crazy.
The cutest.
Woohoo! Yay! Yay! Look, Donovan. Yay! Crazy boy. Go!
Happy birthday. Oh, come on, Leo.
The eggs are being hidden now for the children. And when that's done, it's the adults' time to play. So the space is so small, but there's still so many eggs over there. So we're just gonna throw it everywhere. Throw her everywhere. And we're waiting for Jeff and Lou. I don't know where the hell they went.
We are here at First Hawaiian Bank. Jeff needed to go get some money because we're going to split pizza.
Donnie gets to get the first one. He our gets awesome to be.
Baby. Your turn now, Donnie.
Wow! Yay!
Get some more. Go get some more, baby.
Put it inside. He's so cute.
I told you.
Yay!
Where's the blue? Get the blue.
There's the blue. Oh, where's the blue?
Get the blue. Where's the blue?
Good job.
Yay. Find the green. Where's the green?
Where's the green?
Find the green. Good job. Where's the green? Good job.
I saw you. Yeah,
where's the white? Where's the white? Find the white one.
The white? Did you get it?
Yeah. Everybody screamed.
Hey! He's kicking. No, he's kicking.
Everybody's
just kicking. He's kicking.
Yeah.
What is that? Give me
the football. Good job. The football.
Is it a football, you right. Know?
My boy. Okay, we call your brothers and sisters. Guys, Donovan already finished all the eggs, so you guys have to just go to sleep, okay?
No.
Why?
Because
what?
You're lying.
Hey?
You're lying.
Hey? Okay, I'm just joking. I'm not lying. I'm joking. Okay.
The baby's turn. It's the baby.
Look at this. What else? I'm a savage.
Yeah.
Man, he has a technique. He's like, I'm gonna put down my basket for y'all.
No,
he.
No, Nella.
Nella, get over there. No gate. In the gate. Nobody cares.
Ooh, but he's just living his life. Donovan doesn't care. Miss Deanda. Wow, Deanda. Awesome. Oh no, he's fighting. And Shaz confident.
Really?
Come on, get that girl!
My goodness.
No, it's extra hard because you guys are adults.
I have an egg.
Y'all thought I wasn't gonna get an egg? I got an egg.
I don't have a fucking. That is not fair. I don't have life.
You guys are partners.
I don't have life. Try me. I don't need slippers.
With confidence.
Are they here?
You just found
shit.
You left it on the ground.
I left it.
We just finished our egg hunt and it was kind of insane because this is an adult egg hunt, so we had to look.
How many did you get?
I got 3 eggs.
I got 3 eggs and I got the one with Donald Bell.
I got 3 eggs, but it's all coins. Jeff got the fucking gold egg.
Who got the McDonald's
meal.
The McDonald's meal.
Let's eat.
Hey guys, so that was our weekend vlog.
We hope you guys enjoyed it.
Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to our channel. Our spring break is over, but it was one hell of a ride.
Summer, we'll see you soon.
Until the next video,
grind on coconuts.
The truth.